Hello friends, today we are talking about keyword research. Keyword research basically a time consuming work. So it takes a huge time to find potential keyword. So for these reasons we can take a help a keyword research tool which help us to find low-hanging fruits. So the tool name is Keyword Chef. So the link is in descriptions. It's an affiliate links. So if you use these links, I'll appreciate. There is no extra cost from your end and you will get extra 1000 credit. So the tool basically works in credit based, so one credit equal one keyword. So let's see how it works. So this is the home page and the real time dark sharp analysis in bulk like this. So and then it has smart wildcard search, something like can you cook, and then strikes in the oven. So it basically pull the in this strikes replace the strikes with this pork from frozen chicken and pork together, something like this. So and the price plan, it's a starter plan is $20 for 12,000 credit. So there is some real-time reports you can check by yourself. So feature overviews, country geo targeting for keywords, volume and SERPs, bulk SERP analyzer to find keywords with ranking forums. Basically it pull this type of keyword that's user generated content, basically Quora, Reddit and your niche oriented forum. So we can upload custom keywords, so, and then you can filter the keyword by filter by keyword cluster, volume and SERP score. So as I mentioned already, also has a smart wildcard search. So let's see how it works. So for this we need to go in discover sections. So in these sections, so it is wildcard as you mentioned. You can click something like can kitchen knife, something like this. Or basically we're talking about blogging, so that's why we are in this section. This category type you can search like questions, that means informative type of article, then base type and buying type or buying related article, and then compare to products or to services, and then how to guides or most type, and then alternative and ideas. So basically in this tutorial I will show you informative how we can generate informative keywords. So for this we choose questions, and then our topic is blog. So our seed keyword is blog, if you can think. If your keyword is anything else, you can something like a kitchen knife, you search like this, or spatula, anything else. So okay, so I'll search this blog and then hit enter. So this is the initial impressions in this pop-up. In this sections, this is the sample keywords, so which is the best theme for WordPress blogs. So what blog sites are best? So basically ignore here is an interesting sections. We can ignore currently it's gather 511 credits. It's generate this amount of keywords. So all of the keywords are not usable. So what we can do now? So we can exclude or ignore terms, something like Facebook, Shopify, and then platform, Tumblr, image, and then sites, Costa, names, and then Instagrams, and then popular, and then free, business, dog, start, use, WordPress, important, post, money, blogging, WordPress, important. So we can exclude some of the some of those terms that are not related, or we understand that these terms not usable or seed keywords. So I just exclude these terms, and if you can see the current credits, it's now in 393 credits. So it help us to save some credits. It's an interesting point. So now we can get keywords. I can when you click this, our current credits will reduce because it costs 393 credits. So let's see, get keywords. Okay, so it runs very fast. So we'll find this is the average search volume. This is the highest search volume for this blogging fire to start. This is the low search volumes. Blog do Cosby, and then how blogs make money. The interesting part is when you click get all subs, click this, and so now it's working. So your sharps are being processed. Once finished, view your report. So let's see, we are waiting. So it's basically then shows sharps, real sharps results, and it takes time. So because there is a 393, okay, it's done. So for this you can we need to update it. So you need to click to refresh. So you click. Okay, so our credit is, current credit is 853 credits remaining. So okay, so interesting part is this is sharp scores, and like these terms, can you follow a WordPress blog without an account in this keyword? This signal is almost 10 results are in forum. Like when you hover over this cursor in here, you can see the real sharps, which is first one is WordPress.com, and second one is also forums, and then third like forums, and this is an also a weak competitor. So all the thing is forums. So it's very interesting. So manually, if you try to collect these type of keywords, it's quite hard for us. Okay, so next, you can find another. Can you blog with Squarespace? Something like this. There is four weaker sites or forum sites. And then can you create a blog with these, and can you blog, well, it's the same related term. So how old is creative from small things blog? Can you blog with weeks? Then can you blog without showing your face? Something like this is interesting. So can you blog without showing your face? You can see this there is also Quora or audio forums and then WordPress. So this is an interesting sir. Like these ones, if you can see this, can you blog without showing your face? This is a target, this type of code, and I'm pretty sure this is not, and there is an average word count, and in this targeted actual keyword, which is their actual. Let's see what is the. So we open this in new tab. Okay, so there are, it's quite a long article for this small type query. So we check the word count. Word count is 1800. So it says this one. It says yeah, 1900. So it's basically collect rest of the what, like menu, sidebar or something like this, comment on things. So we know we already got a picture and untapped keywords, low hanging fruits you can find from these type of from these tools. So another thing is, can you use Wix for blogging? Can a blog be about anything? So currently the keyword list is organized by sharp score. I mean, low competitive are in priority list, so we can reorganize them. Like click on there, so it will organize them, and we can organize the average search volume based on search volume. So then, so here is the filter sections, which is keywords. We can then we can reset those. Like this, if you are try to want to show these those keywords as money, so it only shows the those has only word terms money. Like, do WordPress blog make money? So the search results, it's help us to more precise way to find keywords. Can you get money from writing a blog? So you can something like this, you can uncheck them. So, and another way, you can filter average volume and then missing snippet or missing YouTube based on this, and those custom sub score. So like if we want to know the customs domain, we can include it and save on that way. Okay, so okay, now it almost covered. Another important another way, because we can if we try to okay, so if we try to export the list, so as I shown you, that not all of the keyword are usable. So what you can do now, so we can so if you click this, when it's look like bold, so like it's only count these ones. So when you click these ones, and another click, I mean double click, so it's basically initially hide. So we can choose keywords like these, and then export our keyword based on this way. So this is a good thing. So I hope you already find an idea how we can find low competitive keyword using Keyword Chef. So in the next tutorial, I will show you how we can write an article using AI tools. So this might be interesting. So thanks for today.